supposed to be a winter storm warning around around that area that we're going to. So it's going to be an adventure. Hopefully we don't get stuck too many times to where we get where we have to pull over for too long. Forest Service Road 75 again. We'll see. We're going this route for now. Looks like Hud's having a hard time going the other route. We might have to turn around and we'll go back on Forest. Yeah, so now I just can drove into a reversed into a ditch. Now I gotta winch myself out. I can't even open my door. That's how bad it is.
Put it in neutral and put it on four low. And then watch that thing engage. Does it say low? Huh? Okay. Put it into drive. Did it stop blinking? Okay. Okay. Now put it back into, put it back into neutral. Hit the crawl button, the one on the right. Now put it under drive. Is it in crawl? It's not moving. It should be, the tires should be moving. Put it back into neutral. Yeah, hit crawl. There you go. Put it into D. No. Oh, hold on. Open the door. Okay, let's see where we're at here.
Sorry, I was about to
cheat. Okay, yeah, it's still not in low, four low, that's why.
No.
Put your foot on the brake.
Brake?
Yeah. Oh, now put your foot back on the brake. Yeah, I don't understand why the bumper should be coming out.
Put it in engage.
Oh. Oh yeah, I'd probably do that, huh?
Hey, let's do it again.
Fucker. Yeah, totally forgot about that. No wonder, huh? Well, okay, so then we gotta pull it back out then.
Yeah.
Yeah, Hut. But still though, my bumper is sticking out hella far. Oh, you know what? I was gonna say, maybe it's because I hit it on the snow when I... No, let's take it all the way out. Watch the thing inside. Tell me when it's all the way out. Can you see it? No, you have to watch it from the emblem. Okay, is it all the way out? Okay, now set the... Yeah. Okay.
So he looped it. He looped it.
Yeah, he double looped it.
It went around the loop. Yeah, so
connected. Probably. Yeah, that's weird. I'll let it wrap around the drum once and then pull it tighter.
What do you do without me, bro?
Whatever.
Shuffling all day right here.
Here, I'm gonna put this down real quick so she can see. Okay, babe. You put it in drive. Keep the steering wheel the way it is. Is it in drive? You took the e-brake off? The emergency brake, you took... Yeah. Here. Oh, can you put one underneath there?
No, don't matter.
No, yeah, there's no front and back. Yeah, get into the driver's seat. Just turn the truck on. We shouldn't even have to dig it out because I. Huh?
Too late now. We're already.
Yeah, I know, but. Hold on. Put it on drive. Put it on drive and then hit crawl control. Stop, brake. Hit the winch thing. You got the winch controller?
No.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, the winch controller. Okay. Go ahead. Put it on drive. Stop.
attention. Let's hook up the kinetic rope, Kevin.
Can you unhook that? Yeah. You want a shot? Hold on. Let me take a shot real quick. Shot time. Yeah, I'm gonna guide it in. Oh yeah. Yeah. It's a soft shackle. Yeah. Oh yeah, you need two of them. Yeah. You can use the hard shackle too, but the hard shackle, it takes longer to screw and unscrew, you know what I mean? Like these ones, if I were to take it off, it would take a lot longer to unscrew it. Oh yeah, I think you gotta back up a little bit. Yeah, it's not gonna reach from there. So he's gonna pull you out, try to hold the steering wheel straight.
Like as is?
Yeah. And then keep the truck on drive. Here, roll down the window a little bit so. No, no, not right now. Back up! Back up! Back up! Are you ready? Yeah, when you're ready. You gotta back up, back up, back up. You gotta back up all the, back up, back up.
Can we put it on park?
No, no, keep it on drive. Back up some more. You're gonna have to give it a run for. You gotta like smash out on it. You gotta pull it hard, yeah. You gotta like do like your drag racing, bro. Back up.
Back up?
Yeah, back up. You gotta get yourself some speed. It's all about momentum. Okay. Now smash out. Babe, when he does that, you need to step on the gas.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry, I should have told you.
Yeah, you should have.
Hey, one more time, Hut. One more time. Reverse. Reverse. Are you stuck? Okay, so we're gonna put you into crawl mode and then we're gonna have Hut pull you, okay?
Tell me when to release.
Yeah, I'll tell you when to release the start the crawl and then I'll tell him to pull. Hut, you ready? Hold on. Jenny, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and start the crawl mode. Go ahead, Hut. There you go. Okay. Stop, stop, stop. So this is what I backed up into. Can't really tell how deep it is, but I basically backed up into a ditch. Now we were able to get out. Hopefully I have it on.
What's wrong with that?
The fucking one is not pulling on 10,000 pounds. You know what I mean? It's a 10,000 pound capacity, pull capacity winch. It's not pulling 10,000 pounds. So. Which really sucks. Where's he going? Huh? Where are you going? You going towards my back?
There's a car coming.
Where?
We're going out behind you. We're leaving.
No, I thought we were supposed to go back down that way. That's the way we came from.
We came down from back there.
Oh, okay. Let me, okay. There's a car coming. Let me, I gotta turn around first. There's a car coming from behind me, though. Hot, I think the car is gonna go your way, or whatever that vehicle is.
It's a Jeep. He pulled over. Everybody's coming to a dead end.
Oh, man.
Reverse to my truck.
I think he wants to go the way that you're sitting at, bro.
Let him chill there for a minute. Let's go.
Yeah. All right, turn the map back on.
You're gonna find a dead end up there.
The Razor, the UTV.
Different route than what we went to before, but we're exploring, so I'm trying to see if we can find some good spots. We finally made it to camp. We had to settle for a spot with no view. But it is wide open though, so and it's flat and nobody else is here. We tried to go up to a few spots, but then we heard there was a traffic jam. We got stuck quite a few times on our own. We had some help from some people. Hopefully I got that on video. I'm not sure if I did or not, but we'll see. So we got stuck plenty of times today. Used the winch, used the kinetic rope, used the shovel, used the max tracks, we used everything, almost everything that we had, pretty much. A few times we almost slid off the mountain. That was pretty exciting. Jenny got scared, hanging on for dear life. But now we're over here at camp. Let me see. So here's our kitchen setup. I got the cast iron fry pan. That's some macaroni. I think, I'm not sure what flavor that is, chili and cheese or something. Got the pork belly, cooked some pork belly. Got some chicken wings, half eaten chicken wing right there. I got some more chicken wings up here. You can see, Hud brought his pop-up awning or pop-up tent canopy. And then we put a tarp in the back, block the wind. We got his truck on one side. Block the wind. You can see the snow accumulation. Then on the other side, we got my truck, and then in front of us, it's a little wide open area. I brought my snowboard, so I'm gonna be snowboarding tomorrow. And we got our fire right there.